Hey everyone, this is Typo here, and welcome to Survival Games on Lifeboat here. We're on Snowbound today, and we're just going to take a little bit of that, and we're going to push off and away from spawn. Now, we're not doing any challenges this time, and we're going to try and find the building with all the chests, which is not this way. Crap, it's on the other side of the... I went the wrong way. Good for me. I was going to show you the place with all the chests in it. But I can't seem to find that right now. So I'm gonna do this for anyone following us. And put it on there. Hey, what do you know? Gems here. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, seriously, stop popping up. I don't need to see you every second. I'll take a bow just in case. And I didn't get that for some. Thank you for glitching. I love glitches, don't you? I love glitches. You should love glitches too. Because glitches love you. Don't they? Don't they? Don't lie. You know glitches love you. I love glitches. You love glitches. We all love glitches. Glitches are fun. And, I haven't had much action. I don't think anyone came this way, to be honest with you. And, I want to try this parkour, because I've only gotten so far in it before. Oh boy. I've only gotten so far on this parkour before, and wait, hold on, I'm gonna see a gem. Like, the gem I know? Gem?
Gem! Gem!
Gem! Okay, that wasn't cool. I thought I fell on something else.
Yeah.
Or did gem die? Because I think gem might have died. TBH. That's just me being me. Did I look? Gem is dead. Dungeon killed her. Okay. In that case, I'll just move on with my life and go to the building with everything in it. Alrighty then. Let's kill this guy who seems to be cleaning up. It's time for you to die now. KO'd him in a one hit, and that fool stuck down there. You stupid. On your left, 5 people. Sandscraft is not here, so we don't have to worry about modders today. There was a modder last game in which I do not like him at all. He's pretty bad using speed mods on a Moonlight. Moving on, let's go to the building with all the chests in it, which is this one, this giant thing, which 2 people are currently in, which should be a joy. 2 people are left. Alright, Severcraft is alive, and I wonder if I can kill him before time runs out. Oh no, he is full iron. Oh no. Full, give me that. Come here. Whoa. Why did the axe go away? This dude's still up there. Okay. I'm gonna take out the stake just in case, and I'm gonna go protect my own land. But he's kinda guarding this right now. I don't like that at all. I have to catch him off guard somehow, which is kinda hard to do, to be honest. Considering... Ooh, TBH, TBH, full iron. You're like floating in midair, man. And I know where the last guy is, too. Come on, die. Ooh, wow, did the last guy disconnect? Okay, that was kind of short there. But I guess that's it. Hey everyone, I just wanted to let you know that I didn't exactly expect this to be that short, and I kind of got sidetracked after the ending, so I just went ahead and made a new one. So hope you enjoy the rest, and I'll see you next time. Want to see the maze? That's part of the maze on the map, but ooh, I haven't been there. I gotta go find a zap now. Like, is that a place that I can go to? why not try? We're gonna go on an adventure. We gotta go to the snow place that way. We're gonna go on an adventure, boys and girls that watch. Friends. Friends. Okay, so I've done this parkour once. Okay, that's a lie, twice. But, the second. Oh boy. By the way, I'm a.
You stupid!
I guess I said girls. Guys and girls. There are certain spots on it that you can actually climb up that they say it's. You're not supposed to? But, there are certain places that you can find to climb up on. That is not one place, it's past this place. There's a ladder right there. There we go. There's one place you can get up on. It may not be the best of parkour, but, yeah, that's the impossible way. My bad. Okay. Yeah. Oh, come on! Okay, if I can't get this in the next few tries, then I'm just gonna... Who wants to be my boyfriend? Player girl, 1, 2, 3. What I should name this video, because this is like... Talking, and then... God damn it. Parkour. Someone who's 8 and a girl. Oh boy. At least it wasn't... At least she's not looking for a boyfriend, because that would be... Terrible. 8 and looking for a boyfriend. Okay. She's 15. Well, that's a lie. LOL. You're not sexy, Zach. Don't even trip. I know it's- Oh, come- I can't make- Wow! Okay, I don't like this armor on, so I'm gonna take it off. Look at that. Still not gone. I still have the axe. Okay. La 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 la. That's not sexy, Zach. Ooh, I want to see how many coins I have. This guy just said coins. 1953. That was a very interesting year. No one wants to be your boyfriend, okay? I'm just telling you now. If no one's responding, no one wants to be your boyfriend. Holy crap, people want to be her boyfriend. Come on, fence parkour. God, okay, I messed that up by a landslide. I should not have done that. Best friend.
Best friend. Are you my best friend? Are you my best... Mom, are you my best friend?
What?
Sire.
Sire, that's not sure. That's sire. Okay. I don't need you. Thank you for letting me know. Oh, come on! Really? Nah, I'm slash hubbing this.
Slash hub.
Okay, now we're back here. We're gonna go back to the ice.
Hi.
Who want a girlfriend, please? Okay. I don't think that I need one. But, what? Okay, can't go that way, so we're gonna go. Okay, I think this is reaching the end of the video now. I may not be the best at parkour, but I mean, I try
my best.
But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. The next survival games here on Lifeboat, and I hope you guys enjoy. If you think that I can do something different, like a let's play, or suggest a server in the comments that I can possibly review. It'd be great. I think I'd enjoy it, and I think you would enjoy watching. If you do, leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time, and good night. Into the jungle.
Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choose.